last of the integers, we're going to look at how to represent values in Java using the long. The long is probably the second most used primitive in Java, second only to the int. This type is used for database IDs or things that you'll have more than 2 billion items. The goal for this lesson is to understand what is a long in Java, how big is a long, and how do we create longs in Java. So, if for some reason 4 billion isn't large enough, say you're trying to represent how much money Bill Gates has, there's one bigger. It's called a long, and it's 8 bytes, or 64 bits. It can represent a number larger than 9 quintillion, plus or minus a few quadrillion. Needless to say, it's a big number. It would take 5 billion years to count that high. We better get started. We can give the value as a decimal value, a binary value, or a hexadecimal value. The first example is a decimal literal, the second a binary literal, and a third a hexadecimal literal. Run it, and again, the values are returned in decimal. By now, this should look really familiar. We're just changing the data types and values, but the code is pretty much the same as it was for bytes, shorts, and ints. You're probably wondering, should I use an int or a long? If there's any doubt, you probably want to use an int. Yes, the long matches word size on your computer, 64 bits, but it'll also take a ton of room and memory. You're better off using an int. Longs are good for object identifiers. So that concludes the integer types. What happens when you want to store some real numbers, like, I don't know, 26.4? That's up next when we cover the floating point number types. Hey, thanks for watching the video. There's a quick quiz for this on dgu.com if you'd like to gauge how much you learned. If you like the videos you're seeing, please let me know by liking the video and hitting the subscribe button for the DGU channel on YouTube. I'd really appreciate that. If you have concerns or questions, please leave them in the comments below or on dgu.com. There's a poll on the front page of dgu.com, so you can also let me know what topic gets covered next. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.